Jim Nantz and Phil Simms. Partner, look forward to sharing a very special afternoon with you.
Yeah, it's always going to be special. We have two good football teams going against each other. Can't wait to see who can win this battle.
So let's head down to the field now, as it looks like kickoff is moments away. Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff. And he'll start his return. Nice tackle. Here's the former first pick now, Michael Vick, taking the field for his first series today.
Michael Vick can make all the throws on the football field. There's no doubt about it. He can fit that football into some small spaces.
They come to the line, and it's first down. LeSean McCoy takes the handoff, and that's a gain of 10. Quarterback's calling something out. That leads us to second down. Play action fake, looking to throw. That ball is picked off. Surges ahead. He steps out. So the rookie quarterback will take the field, trying to improve week by week.
Well, he's getting some experience. It's not a lot, but it's enough to help him feel more comfortable and I think play better. He should do well here today.
Safety here, moving up at the last moment.
Ohio! Ohio!
First and 15 to go. Looking down the field. Working that left side. The ball's deflected, incomplete.
The pass results in an incomplete.
When you look at the offense, of course, Marshawn Lynch will be a factor in this one today.
Kind of amazing when you look at his career, you think, well, it might be over, because running backs just don't last that long. Now in Seattle, he is one of the best in the league, plays with an attitude, and that's just what Pete Carroll wants.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Quarterback dropping back, looking to get the feet planted. He's got all day to find the receiver. Pumps, fakes the throw. That ball was going the other way.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
First down on the way. Eye formation and a running play.
Nice job that time by the ball carrier, getting it just past the first down mark.
Big
first down, keep the chains moving.
Offense lines up here. Right back to them one more time. They tackle him for a loss. Second down coming up.
Gun.
They'll go shotgun here. Trying to work that left side. And it's thrown incomplete. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. It'll be third down. Drop back, shotgun formation. Eyeing that left side. A takeaway. Breaks free, runs out of bounds.
Good job by the defensive back. Reading the wide receiver, makes the break at the perfect time, and gets the interception.
Like they're loaded up for the blitz here. First and 10. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch.
You got to keep your offensive line aggressive. So you got to let them run the football so they can hit those defensive linemen. The run didn't pick up any yards, but it's still serving.
Quarters formation here for the defense. Gets it again here. He's in the clear. And here he goes. Steps out of bounds.
When you see a long run like that, you know what it does? It just breaks the will of the defense. In the NFL, it's all about passing. We see all these wonderful things. But when it comes down to it, who can win the war up front? And you win the war by running the football. Great job by the offensive line that time.
That pass. It looks like a little miscommunication.
Flex round! Flex round!
It's now second down. Here's the quick toss to the running back. Left side. And he'll step out of bounds.
Gain of two on the play.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. They bring in the extra tight end. Looking for an open receiver on the right. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Play number six coming up on this drive. Looking for a touchdown.
The wide receivers, they have turned into stars in the NFL. And you know why? Because they can make catches like this. What a great catch.
The point after is good. Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff. Got a chance to return this one. He stacked up at that point. The Eagles come onto the field now for this next series. First down, offense ready for the snap. Here's the give to LeSean McCoy. And and they bring him down at the 33-yard line.
An off-tackle run, it's a staple of all offenses in the NFL, and a general rule is you run off the right tackle because he is the power tackle, where the left tackle is the pass blocker.
Second down and two to go after the running play. The quarterback has his team's attention here. Second down, two to go. Looking across the middle, throws it incomplete into double coverage.
There's a difference. When you play zone, you drop back and you watch the quarterback and you react to the football. When you're playing man-to-man, all you're worried about is where that receiver goes. You try to shadow him, look for the football, and try to make a play. Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals. When you play man-to-man coverage, it takes a good throw and catch. That time, neither was there. Another incomplete pass.
They're trying to pick up the first down on fourth down. Forgetting the punt. Trying to work the middle of the field. Eagles get a first down. Break free. Tackle down at the 46-yard line.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards. Gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
First down here after the completion. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage. Here, a split backfield. The quarterback's calling something out. Second and 11. Looking to the right side and throwing. Nowhere else to go, and he's out of bounds.
Good job by the quarterback that time. He didn't take the bait. He didn't throw it down the football field. He threw it short to the open receiver, and we've seen it so many times. Throw it to the guy is open and see if the defense can make the tackle.
Play number six coming up on this drive. First and 10. Looking at every option. Vicks looking long. Rings it in for the score in the end zone.
Good job by the offense. They get in there. They tie this game up. Now we'll see if the defense can take advantage of that momentum and keep it on their side.
The Eagles for the extra point. And the extra point is good. Eagles getting set for the kickoff. They're setting up return. And he's going to be tackled right around the 31-yard line.
What a good job by the kickoff team. The ball's kicked high in the air, and they sprint all the way down there. The blockers can't get set up. Nice tackle. Now they got great field position for the defense.
Ohio! Ohio!
Now first and 10. Marshawn Lynch takes the football. No doubt about it, touchdown.
Anytime you see a long run for a touchdown, what you got to look for is blocking downfield. Nice job by the
wide receivers and everybody hustling, making a block, and a long touchdown run.
The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. And he begins his return. Able to take the football out to the 28-yard line. Split backfield here, out of the shotgun formation. Scrambling out of the pocket. And now they'll try over again on second down.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Takes the snap from the shotgun. Brandon Browner with the interception. Shakes off the hit. Breaks free, has some space to work with. Touchdown, Seattle Seahawks.
When a defense intercepts a pass like that and scores a touchdown, boy, does that give them hope. Gives them a lot of confidence. They really get the momentum on their side, and it's going to be hard for the offense to come out here and do anything after that play.
Lining up now for the extra point. Count it. Following the extra point, the Seahawks lead by 14. The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. DeSean Jackson with a chance here on the kickoff. They tackle him at the 26-yard line. They face first down. Quarterback drops back. The quarterback throws to the right. And they get to him at the 45.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself three more opportunities.
Eagle.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. The formation here, shotgun. He'll throw it over the middle. Gets a handle on that one to knock it away. And now we reach the two-minute warning here in the second quarter.
And it's got base 24. Base 24.
Gun. There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Second down and 10. Challenging the defenders to the right side.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
Eagle, Eagle. Hey, let's go. Hey, let's go. Base 24. Eagle.
Offense lines up here.
Hey, let's go. Eagle, Eagle. Hey, let's go. Base 24.
Third and 10. He'll fire it out to the left. Hauls it in for the first down.
Quarterbacks love play-action passes because the defense, sometimes they're expecting run. You fake it, easy completion down the field.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Let's see how they back up the big play here. First down and 10. Here's the handoff, running off tackle. And he's brought to the ground.
Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight film, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple yards.
Gun, gun, gun.
It's a two tight end formation. The quarterback has his team's attention here. Scanning the field. Nothing open. Goes safe.
Nowadays, we see it all the time, don't we? Quarterbacks breaking contain, stepping up in the pocket, getting outside, and more we're seeing these guys are getting better at throwing the football while on the run.
Third down and seven. Throwing now to his left. They bring him to the turf.
Oh, man, he almost gets in the end zone, so close to getting over the goal line.
And it's the base 24.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. There's the signal from the far side. The hands are up. It is a touchdown.
It's a good touchdown by the offense there. And, you know, and what it's done, it's gotten this game closer. Gives them confidence, and confidence is a dangerous thing. We'll see if they can keep moving forward after this.
The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. They're setting up the return. And the tackle is made at the 41.
Well, that time the kick returner just does an awful job. He doesn't read the blocks. His guys are knocking him down. He goes the wrong way, and that gives him bad field position.
First down coming up. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. And he's brought down right at the 43. A timeout charge to the offensive unit.
Job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Airtight coverage. Incomplete. That penalty is, of course, going to be accepted by the defense. That does it for the first half. Eagles trail in this one. Ready for the kickoff. He'll start his return. They tackle him at the 26-yard line.
Well, there's nothing that time the kick returner could do. Terrible blocking up front. Nobody gets their job done, and that's why they have bad field position.
Offense lines up here. First and 10. Lynch gets past the first wave. He steps out.
Well, the defensive coach is going to be upset after this play. After that long run, terrible angles, and really just a lack of hustle by the defense gives up the long run. Out here, they're going to blitz. They're all packing the line of scrimmage.
And he's knocked out of bounds.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to, and also it opens up so many other things for your offense. Look out. The defense is showing a blitz here.
Second down and three following that nice run. He's going to be tackled right around the 46-yard line. Now the offense in their hurry up. The safety near the line of scrimmage. They hand it off to him again. They're across midfield with that play.
When you see a long run like that, you know what it does? It just breaks the will of the defense. In the NFL, that's all about passing. We see all these wonderful things. But when it comes down to it, who can win the war up front? And you win the war by running the football. Great job by the offensive line that time.
Got what he wanted. Touchdown.
Well, there's an old saying in the NFL. You know how many points you need? And the answer is more. So no matter what the lead is, keep trying to score. Nice job by the offense getting that extra touchdown.
No time to huddle now. Add the extra point. The kick is good. Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. Breaks another. He's going to be tackled right around the 24-yard line. The Eagles get ready to start their drive. First down here. From the gun. Trying to make something happen. Taking off. And he's tackled at the 34-yard line. No huddle time. The quarterback's calling something out. It's first down as they head to the line.
Gun. White 20.
From the gun. Running away from the pressure. The throw to the left. No separation at all. Incomplete.
Nice job by the quarterback that time. Got outside the pocket, got away from the pressure, gave himself time, even though the pass is incomplete. Good job of avoiding the sack.
Hey, let's go! Let's go.
Split backfield here.
Out
of the gun. Going across the middle. Here's the pass, and it's broken up incomplete.
Got to give this secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
Eagle.
Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first. Snap back to the quarterback. Out of the gun. Marcus Trufant with the pick.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
Something we've seen from the safety before. Ready to pounce on the snap. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets him a few yards.
Ohio!
Offense lines up here. Second down and 5. Quarterback, quick toss to the outside. Right side, knocked out of bounds.
That was a running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Dropping back to throw. On the money. Touchdown, Seahawks.
It's like money. How much do you need? The answer's more. And that's what you do when you're trying to get points in the NFL. Just get more. Good job by the offense. They've had the lead with that touchdown.
Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff.
piece of tackle.
Gun.
First down here.
Right 20. Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. Eagles now move the chains, and he's pushed out of bounds.
What a job by the quarterback, finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
Hey, let's go!
They come to the line of scrimmage, first down. From the shotgun, running for his life, falls out.
Nice job that time by the offense. Even though they fumbled it, at least they were quick enough and smart enough to get it on it right away.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. He drops back to throw, trying to find an open man. He's into the open. He is brought down at the 49-yard line. They're going to the hurry. Back to the line now. It's third down coming up.
Base 24.
They'll
go shotgun here. Surveys. There's a player down the field. Trainers on their way out.
That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field.
To the right here on this throw. Let's get a first down.
It's always good when your quarterback is able to deceive the defense with good play action fakes. That's what did it that time. Look at the quarterback. Nice fake. Defense reacts to the run, and now you throw it over the top for the easy completion.
15 minutes to go, and we'll return after this message and a word from your local station. There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Drop back, shotgun formation. Gets away from the heat. Reaches in, knocks it away.
Really good job that time by the quarterback. Nice, get out of the pocket. Find some extra time to throw it, but look at the receivers. Well, look at the defenders all over the receivers down the field. There was nowhere to throw it.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Five-step drop. He's scrambling now. There's the tackle, but still, it's enough for the first down.
Good job getting the first down by the... the offense. And look at the defensive players on the sideline cheering their teammates on. Keep us on the sideline a little longer. That's what they're hoping for.
First and 10. Running away from the sack. Inhales the pass. Touchdown. And they cut into that lead.
Defensive backs got to know when you're playing a quarterback who can get out of trouble and he scrambles, you got to be able to adjust to the receivers. That time they didn't. That's why the quarterback got an easy touchdown throw.
Press coverage all the way.
Lining up now for the two-point conversion. Getting away from the pressure. So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure 2 extra points. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. The onside kick is turned away and the receiving team has it. The Seahawks getting ready now to start their drive.
Defense crowd the line of scrimmage. Look out, this could be a blitz.
He's got a wide open alley. He gets into the end zone, capping up off the long run. Lining up now for the two.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions.
Three-step drop. Put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. They're not going to risk the big return, so here's the squid kick. He's brought down. Eagles are getting set for their next possession. They come to the line, and it's first down. The quarterback has his team's attention here. Now first and 10. The quarterback throws the pass. Touchdown, and they get one back.
What a good job by the wide receiver. Not a terrific pass, but he just goes in there, makes a wonderful catch for the touchdown.
It's good. They're lining up here for the onside kick. The receiving team has the recovery. That'll stop the play right there. First down on the way. Blitz is in the air. High formation and a handoff.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
And it'll be second down and 6 after the running play on first down. What are they doing here? This defense suddenly shifts at the last moment. The play clock's running down. He gets it again on this drive. And now they're in the hurry up. The defense looking for one more stop here on third down after that run. Two minutes to go before this one's in the books.
third down following the run.
That's a pass all the way. The Seahawks now move the chains. The tackle was made, but the first down is picked up.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Man-to-man coverage down the field. When you see it, you've got to be accurate with the football. He was that time, and that's why we got the completion.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down.
First down and 10. Strong eye, handoff here. They deck him in the backfield. The defense stops the clock. Offense lines up here. Second and long. He scans the field. Always aware of the chains. He's got the catch, and he's got the first.
When you spy the quarterback, what it does, it just makes it easier to throw the football and complete those passes. Less people covering the receivers down the field.
Here's the first snap after the big play. First and 10. Quarterback tosses it to the outside.
It's about managing the football game. That's why they ran the football right there. Not a big game, but sometimes you have to be predictable. You have the lead. You're trying to get rid of the clock. You got to run it.
Flex round! Flex round!
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Second and 8. Looking for an open receiver on the right. All the way home, just in time, a late touchdown. That touchdown might just wrap it up.
Yeah, it sure will, Jim. It's been an exciting game all day, and it to score late in the game like this, to put it away, it's time to celebrate a little on the sideline.
Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. This kick will stay on the ground, avoiding a big return. Not giving up another inch. The Eagles ready to take over the football. First down, offense readying for the snap. McCoy running to the left side. That's going to be a timeout charge to the offense.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Out of the shotgun formation. He's going deep. That's an interception. The tackle is made. That's it. This game is over.